Dhamma Dipa is set in the gently rolling hills of the Wye River Valley, in the county of Herefordshire in western England. This is an area known for the deep red colour of its fertile soil, for its apple orchards and homely villages, and above all for its air of peace. At the same time, it is easily accessible from London and other population centres. The property was originally a farm, and the main house dates back to the 18th century. Existing buildings have been converted to provide separate dormitories for men and women. Another building serves as the kitchen and dining block. In all, the centre has a capacity of 65 students. For meditation, there is a main hall, a second smaller hall, and provision for 30 meditation cells. Many trees have been planted on the surrounding land. The resulting forest will make this a true island of peace.